Well, if you really must know, it seems this little turtle I found just woke up from hibernation. But turtles give me the willies. It takes all my courage to even touch their shells. So I thought today would be a good day to finally conquer my fear.
Holy shit!
Oh, it's just that turtle again. Upside down? Are you serious? What? Please forgive me! This is all my fault!
Hey, there's no need to freak out. Why are you apologizing in the first place?
Well, I'd hate to be the cause of the family falling apart. Whenever the subject came up, Mom told me she was deeply in love. Knowing that she had that is enough for me. Could you tell my dad, I mean, Mr. Joestar, he doesn't need to concern himself with us. Thank you.
What's with this kid?
Yoda!
I didn't piss you off, did I? Because I should be the one who's ticked off!
So, Josuke, do you want some coffee?
That sounds good. I'll take milk and sugar if you don't mind.
Milk and sugar it is. Hey, Josuke, you said milk and sugar, right?
Yeah.
Dead ball! Sayonara! Dead ball, game over, sayonara!
Good boy.
That was good thinking. She can return after we make Angelo pay.
Before you say anything, I'm doing fine. I just got a little worked up hearing his name. In fact, I've never been calmer in my life.
Yeah, sure. Ultimately, it's your house, so I suppose you can take out your anger on whatever you want. What's so funny? The son of a bitch has cornered us. Hey.
It's fine, Mr. Jotaro. My grandpa's murderer has been kind enough to turn himself in. It's pretty great, don't you think?
Is that?
You bet it is. It's kind of gross, though. Sorry about that. I cut a rubber glove into little pieces and swallowed it earlier. I might have considered it. If this pathetic show of yours was actually making me mad.
You and your prissy-ass hair are getting ripped apart!
You wanna repeat that?
Take it easy, Josuke!
What did you call my hair? Give him this. He managed to piss me off. So I thought it was only fair to repay the dickwad by turning him into a great work of art.
I hate to say it, but maybe I saw a ghost. Freaky.
Come on, dude. Knock it off with crap like that. Ghosts give me the willies. Not to mention I... that was a close one. Okuyasu Nijimura. I'd say his stand was pretty great, but I'm not one to lie. He's gonna be a pain in the ass when he wakes up and tries to attack me. I guess I better draw out his nap with some gentle asphyxiation. This'll definitely put the sting of defeat in his soul. Hey, you held up pretty great back there, Koichi. I'm so thrilled to see you're awake. How many fingers do you see?
You're not hurt, are you?
No. I'm doing okay, and you're tougher than anyone gives you credit for. Even though you're all busted up, you still managed to tag that imposter with your stand.
What do you mean? I was only able to do that because of you. The moment you sent me flying, you healed my broken bones with Shining Diamond's power. But, do you think you could heal the injuries I got when I slammed into the door? I don't want to be a bother, but I'm in a lot of pain.
You bet. Feet, but figured that would be best. Now we play the waiting game.
Got it.
Huh? What am I doing with this? This doesn't make sense. Why would I take a pen out of Jotaro's pocket? You need to make her lose all interest. You and I are gonna tackle this thing together, okay?
Also, you're really charming when you smile.
You know, she's honestly making a lot of good points.
My cookie.
Hey, old buddy, old pal! You think you can share some of that with your bestie?
Do it, Shining Diamond! But I wasn't done with that!
For the love of God, drop the meat!
Wash your disgusting hands with soap this instant! Honestly, entering a kitchen without permission is inexcusable! Ascolti! Cleanliness in the kitchen is priority one, amico mio!
Wait, wash my hands? You aren't trying to kill me?
If I was cross with you earlier, it's because I'm aware that the kitchen's worst enemy is germs!
I'm sorry. That didn't even cross my mind.
I hope you're ready to put in some work.
Artist.
Yeah. Yuck it up, Okuyasu.
It sounds as though he's enjoying dessert.
This kitchen isn't going to scrub itself.
Oh, man, this is the worst.
Josuke, are you still playing that game?
Shit,
if you don't turn it off right this second, I'm gonna scream.
5 more minutes, please. Just 5 more minutes. Come on, Mom. Just this once. I can't stop now. I'm about to get to the best part. Quitting guarantees I'll live the pathetic life of a scrub who doesn't follow through on his promises.
Have it your way. The longer you play your little game, the harder these kicks are gonna get.
I don't.
How long do you think you can hold out?
It's over. Shit.
Put it away and start your homework. Oh, and would it kill you to take off your uniform? It is nighttime, you know.
Incredible! So fast! Owen, but...
I'm tired of your incessant squawking!
He's faster than I ever imagined!
If you keep it up, I'll just have to de-beak you myself! And by the way, Jotaro's Star Platinum's got nothing on me. Don't ever forget that.
Okay, why did it sound like 50 tornadoes flew through here?
Don't know. Maybe you're hearing things. Give it a rest. Next you're gonna tell me he likes to talk to mailboxes. Come on. You have gotta be yanking our chain. But that doesn't explain how the old timer is gonna help us. You should be careful. One misstep and you'll be going for an unwanted swim.
Right. Sorry. If I had my cane, I could manage by myself. But it broke a few moments ago. It was the strangest thing.
Then I don't have much of a choice. Here. You can hold on to me. What the hell were you thinking?!
Sorry for the hassle. You said we were going to get on a bus, so I did. And it would seem you caught up not a minute too soon. From the looks of things, we were just about to merge onto the freeway.
I'm starting to think I should have let that damn bus take you all the way to Hokkaido! At least then I'd... Oh, damn stomach cramps!
I didn't mean to. It's a girl!
Oh, I get it. That's why you had to use your hand, right? Uh-huh. How else could you tell?
Well, that was an experience I'll never forget. But hey, all's well that ends well, I suppose.
Huh? 136,000 yen? My hard-earned money! It's all gone! You gray-haired dude!
Well, we saw you staggering around, so we thought it would be a good idea to tail you. But it seems like everything is A-okay. I guess we'll leave you to it.
Thanks a lot! Do you want to come inside and observe with me?
Nah, thanks for the offer, though. Being around famous people makes me nervous.
Closing his eyes is simple-minded, but it just might work! As long as he doesn't see the manuscript, Heaven's door is powerless! Come on, keep charging!
A pretty good plan.
But all I have to do now is find a way to force your eyes open.
Think fast!
Off. I must admit it's hard to believe, but the files are always accurate.
What a preposterous Achilles heel.
What the hell? Did you say?
Huh? Just take it easy, Josuke! I dare you to insult my hair again!
If you insist. Fine. Here goes. You might think your hair looks cool, but in actuality, it may be the shittiest hairstyle I've ever had the misfortune of laying eyes upon. Though to be fair, that nest atop your useless noggin may come in handy should a pigeon come by and decide to roost. But that's a very strong may. Now witness heaven's door! I win.
I know I showed him the page.
So what?
Where the hell did you slither off to? Get out here, you punk bitch!
He's doing that!
Come on out, you manga-obsessed asshole! I got a story for you!
Yeah. It doesn't matter if it's from a comic or someone's mouth. If he hears any kind of hair insult, he flies into a blind rage.
Whoever insults my hair will get the full brunt of my fury. I won't stand for that bullshit!
Artist,
I finally found you, manga artist! Last I checked, I wasn't done punching you!
Going on a hunting trip.
Huh?
And you're coming too.
Whoa there, hang on a second, Jotaro, run that by me again. I could have sworn you said we were going hunting. If that's true, does that mean we're going hunting for hotties with hot bodies? Cause you should know, I'm a little more the romantic type. I'm not sure I'll be able to pull it off. You'll have to show me the ropes. Oh, that was awesome! I almost got it!
Not bad for a newbie. I'd give it an 85.
What now? Should I slap it away with my bare hands? No, that's disgusting!
Will I have to launch that with my stand's hand too? Cause I don't think I'm ready for that just yet.
Point taken. I'll have to be the one to do it.
Hold it right there. Just what are you trying to say? That comment didn't sit well with me. I am the one who nailed the rat back at the house, remember? Sure, it wasn't exactly a perfect shot, but still.
Guess you're right. Take two.
More pressure.
Be careful. This puddle is full of leeches.
What?
Son of a bitch!
There you are. I knew my miss would make you turn around. It's good to see that ugly face. And right now, you're right in my crosshairs. Call me Josuke Higashikata, the mighty vanquisher of pressure and stress.
How can I only have 285 yen to my name? Last I checked, I had 20,000 in savings! Yen!
I've gotta work on my spending habits. That 20,000 yen was for those dope designer shoes I wanted! What the hell else could I have spent that amount of money on? This is that crusty old man's fault! He charged 130,000 yen to my card when he bought that baby shit! Though I have to admit, the geezer paid me back in full. After that, I got bit by a mysterious spending bug and my money sense flew right out the window! Maybe I'll get lucky and find 1,000 yen laying around somewhere, though the odds of that are slim to none.
Nothing peeves me off more than doing bad things.
I don't think there's anything bad about what you're doing. If you ask me, you're doing society a big favor. It's no boatload of cash, but you're taking forgotten funds and putting them back into the Japanese economy. You're doing great work here.
20,000 yen since I started.
120,000?!
I'm gonna be 5 million yen richer! Now, what should I buy first? I know, I'll get some sick Italian shoes. Then I'll buy a new designer suit that complements my sexy physique. After that, it's on to Tonio's for his most expensive dish. And of course, I'll have to go someplace cool abroad.
I'm saving all my money!
Wow! Talk about playing it safe! Since I caught you lying down on the job, why don't we try and get in a bit of study time? The scraps of paper floating around town are picked up by your harvest. But after that, who has the power to put them back together? I need an answer. Who can put the scraps back together with Shining Diamond?
You, Josuke.
Josuke? Sounds to me like you're forgetting something.
Yes, Mr. Josuke, sir.
Ah, now that's what I like to hear. And I'm sure you know the name of the person who recovered that IOU from you. Well, say his name, Half Pint.
It's Okuyasu, the Great.
Good, that's our special man. So, what do you say we change subjects and do a little math? How do we split 5 million between 3 people? And remember, everyone has to be happy when all is said and done.
Well, I'm fine with half.
Half, huh? Did I or did I not just tell you there are 3 of us to consider? How are each of us supposed to get half the winnings, Shigechi? Huh? Good thing we're studying because your math needs some work, dude. Run that by me again? What'd she do to you? Are you gonna have to teach her another lesson?
Run here a nice send-off, and make sure you add a little bit of style to it.
Huh? It looks like you weren't so big and bad after all, fool! I didn't get you out of there because I wanted something in return! But if you'll really do anything, well, who am I to turn you down?
What is it you request of me?
I read you loud and clear, and I can tell that we're gonna be the best of friends. So you wanna thank me, right?
Yes.
Well, you're in luck, because I just cooked up a brilliant idea, friend. Trust me, it's a win-win for everyone.
Win-win?
Right! Oh, come on.
I'll try harder.
I'm a little nervous about this, but... You look good. Make that great. We can pull this off. I'm getting all fired up. Hope you're ready to lose some cashola, Rohan Kishibe.
Can't breathe.
Okay, you got me. I have an ulterior motive. I'm begging you, Sensei. Please play CeeLo with me. Perfect. The dice he found are actually the alien. I managed to sneak them into his house when he wasn't paying attention! I'm such a bad boy. It won't be a ton, but you're about to fund my summer vacay, Rohan Sensei!
Now then, shall we determine who gets to go first?
1 and 2 and 3, keep those rolls away from me! The first roll calls for a light touch, sort of like a practice toss. Here we go. Gently. Okay, looking good! Hey, don't start that way, dumbass! What I meant to say was, I can't believe I had such dumb luck! A 666 and 5 times the winnings? How's that even happen? To the untrained eye, it almost looks like I'm cheating even though I'm not!
Somehow, you already managed to win 10,000 yen from me.
Yeah,
at any rate, let's
thing,
continue. If I'm not mistaken, I'm next.
Stuff.
I want to get back what I've lost, so I think...
Guess so. You can never predict these kinds of things, am I right? You just heard the way I get myself hyped up for battle! Now get ready to lose! Do it! Go! That was a close one. I guess I'm the kind of guy that some people just love to hate, huh? Who would have figured?
What's wrong? You seem displeased. Tell me, was I of adequate assistance to you?
Could you, like, shut up? Jeez! I was hoping I'd never have to see Rohan's smug face again, but here I am. He may think I'm a dumb liar, But he'll see that I have a heart too. Now where the heck is that guy? You really don't know me at all, do you? I'm not one to sit back and do as I'm told. Now let me at this dickwad. His ass is grass. Tell me where he's hiding and I'll get to work. And fix! Nice! I love you more than anything, will you, Matt? I take it back. I guess it is my lucky day. Man, do I have some great timing or what?
You better not be fibbing. One of you is about to pop, so tell me who it is.
It's me. That full-bodied odor you're whiffing is courtesy of yours truly, you dick!
Keep smirking, freak! We'll see if you're still wearing that smile after the ass-whooping I'm about to give you!
If he had just come out and hit me, I would have been fine with knocking him out, grabbing Koichi, and calling it a day. But that bastard went after my mom! Scum like him needs to be punished! This scheming scumbag is going down! Hey, Yuya! Where's that piece of shit hiding? I'll make him pay for what he's done!
When it comes to my friends, I don't care if it's a 1% chance!
Losing them is a risk that I'm just not willing to take. Mysterioso can have the win for now. It sucks, but there's not much more Shining Diamond can do at this point. That said, let me give you a piece of advice before I become one of your paper prisoners. Rip me to oblivion the moment I finish folding, because if I'm able to make it out of this bullshit trap alive, I'll freaking kill you!
Yuya Fungami. Well, damn. After that, I gotta say, you're a cooler dude than I took you for. Trying to remember what I said earlier. I know I'm forgetting something, but I don't know what it is. Oh, yeah, it's coming back. I think I said I'd kill you when I got out of there. Yep, that is definitely what I said. Oh, yeah. I think I also said something about never forgiving someone as vile as you. Someone who takes hostages. Someone who uses psychological blackmail to screw with someone.
Absolute heel!
You know what? I've actually noticed something about you.
Huh?
When you get scared, I'm pretty sure one of your eyes squints involuntarily. I guess you could say it's a habit. But when you're really losing your shit, you close both your eyes.
I have to find a doctor, sorry!
Hold it! You said you got a nosebleed, huh? Let's see it. Come on, let me see.
It's bad! I need a doctor!
Nah, I don't think it's that bad. See? It's not even bleeding. Josuke Higashikata, nice to meet you. That's Jotaro Kujo, one of my relatives. Dirtface over there is Okuyasu Nijimura. And that's Koichi Hirose, the nicest guy I know.
We're going the wrong direction. I have to go back.
What?
We're going the wrong way. Turn back. I have to bash his brains in. Bring me to that bastard Yoshikage Kira. My Shining Diamond can heal. But its power won't work on me. That said, all the blood I lost earlier has dried and hardened. It's matter like any other. It's just not a part of me anymore. Bring it on. I'm ready. Now, call out, Deadly Queen. Okuyasu. Hey, newsflash, Einstein. This ain't the time to drone on about your bro and see in the light!
Uh-oh, seems like someone's in a shitty mood. Those injuries must not be too bad, since you still have enough energy to be a dick.
Shut your face! If you were alive all along, why didn't you open your eyes, dumbass?
Justice above all else. I see it in Josuke, as well as the others. Morio's in good hands with them. As long as they're here, we have nothing to worry about.
Hey, old man! Don't just stand there gawking! Answer me!
Well then, guess it's time for me to say goodbye to a great son who's made his father so very proud.
Hey, remember that picture of Mom I gave you a while ago? You don't still have it, do you?
Of course I do. I put it in my wallet for safekeeping, just like you told me to. Ah, since I can't tell her in person, I'll tell you. I wish her all the happiness in the world.
So, funny thing about that picture I gave you. I decided to hang on to a piece.
Shining Diamond! Oh, wow, you shouldn't have! Though I'll take it if you insist. We'll just call this gift 16 years of back allowance.
Dumbass. Well, come on, let's bounce.